when police lock down the zone. It's like we're living in Alcatraz every day, with an overload of stress on the brain. Just let us stay.